Goedendag, in this video I'm going to show you the small cabin. And, well, first of all, let me show the box. You can see a maze through the windows. It even has an airco unit, a little chimney, some closed windows, a garage door, even a rain barrel, or maybe a rain pipe. I think it's a rain pipe. Small hole there, a door with a house number. This house number is the production number of the box. So this is the first one. This box has one little kink, which isn't working. And besides that, it's all working. But it's still enough for me not to sell it. So I will keep this one myself, which I probably would have done anyway. And a little window here. And we've got a hole in the bottom. Before I'm going to open the box, let me show you the first model I ever made, which was also almost perfect. Didn't have a house number, but I used only cheap wood for it because the outside wood is kind of expensive. So I don't use that for mock-up models most of the time. But this box actually works almost perfectly. It has the same problem as the other one, which I will show you in a minute. This box has three stages. The first stage is the maze part, which is quite obvious because you can see it through the windows. The second stage is sequential discovery part, and the third part is a dexterity part. So let me start with opening, because first of all, we will have to find a marble to insert in this maze. And that brings me to the problematic part of this box. You can see the marble is hidden in the chimney and it's magnetic. But the problem with this marble is if I drop the ball in the chimney and I put the lid back on, the ball doesn't come out. And the only way to get it out is giving it a very hard slap or using a magnet. The other models don't have this problem because the magnet is a little bit lower, so when you put on the lid again, the ball comes out. But if you use the marble, you can put it in the maze, and this will be the tricky part because this maze is, although it's not very big, it's very hard to open, and I'll try to film it, but it will probably look like I'm shaking the box and you have no idea what's going on. So if you put it in, it's best to put it in like this, because the marble will fall to the right part. Oh, that's a bit too far. So you can see the marble inside the maze now. The marble has now fallen through this hole and is in this part of the box. But this is the dexterity part. So in order to open it, you will need to see what you're doing, because it's near impossible to do without looking. And even while you're looking, it can still be very tricky. So in order to open it, you will first need to take this little pin, and you need to remove the airco unit. They are both attached with magnets. And you can see a little hole here. And you can put the pin inside the hole. And if you push it, you can open up the garage door. And you can see what's happening inside the garage. I'm not sure if you can see this very well on camera, but there are multiple layers, and in order to open the box, you will need to go through that hole in the back. The hole in the front is through which the marble came. And this first layer is relatively straightforward. Oh no, it went back to the hole. Okay, this first part is relatively straightforward. Just move the marble through this pinned part. Well, I'm saying it's relatively straightforward, but I've never had this much trouble doing it. Okay. Most of the time it takes me about 5 minutes to do this. So I'm going to try to do this off camera because it won't work on camera. You have to balance it over this middle part and get it through that hole in order to succeed. So let me do that and get back to you. All right, it fell through the hole and it immediately went through that other hole. And it's now inside this part again. This part of the maze is relatively straightforward. It shouldn't take too long. I believe I already did it. Yeah, okay. So now it went through a hole here in the corner. And it's in the upper part of the box now. So in order to open this part of the box, I push a pin in this hole and hold the box like this. Then I release the pin and push it through this hole. And then the box should open. And you can see inside, let me get the marble out before it falls back in the maze. And you can see the attic of the box. But as you can see, there is a little hole in the back. And you can use the pin to push that hole. I've managed to get the pin in there. And if you push it, that part will come out. And there's a little drawer in which you can put something small. Although this is my favorite puzzle box I've ever made until now, this was by far the worst video I had to make on my YouTube channel ever, because the camera had a lot of problem focusing and the maze part was very hard to film. So I hope you enjoyed this video, or at least I hope you enjoyed me failing to open this box. And if you want to see more of these very bad content videos, don't forget to subscribe and you'll get a notification when I upload something new, and I hope to see you in that next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you for watching and I see you next time. Bye!